this out. That's so saucy. Dude, I can't with these copyright claims, man. What is this? This is ridiculous. I can't have any type of music and then it gets copyrighted. So anyways, you know, working on that, making sure that doesn't happen as often anymore. I just need to find some good music. What is up, YouTube? We're back here with another vlog. About to head out places on our errands, and I'll keep you guys with us. Currently on our way to the bank. Gotta withdraw some money. Oh shit! Taking these bumps like. Apparently my car's a 4x4. Yeah, don't vlog and drive safe though. Okay, a little quick stop, and you go to Target really quick, and then to the bank, which they're right next to each other, so shouldn't take long. Just finished getting money out of the bank, and I stopped by Target, but I couldn't find what I needed. So it's pretty enjoyable. I'll go back to the whip. Love that push button. Whoops. Back in the car, about to head out to Best Buy to do a payment. So catch you guys soon. I guess.
Little Bambi.
Finally made it to Best Buy.
Bambi, who are you waiting for? Who is it? Just strolling along. Where are you going now?
Well, you know what time it is. It's time to eat. Time to have some lunch. So yeah, I'm about to go have some Chick-fil-A. Eat. Hungry. Starving.
Oh, and you can try a Tik Tok hack that I saw for Chick-fil-A.
Sure. I don't know what the Tik Tok hack is.
It's tasty.
I'll do it. We're so close to Chick-fil-A. I can sense it. Dude, I hope Chick-fil-A is not so busy. Because you know how Chick-fil-A is. There's always a huge line for it. That's fine. Or we will work our way. Oh, it's right there to the right.
You can't really see it.
Wow, they're a little bit more organized about the lines. You know, you gotta make sure you have your mask. Should I get? You know where we're at? We're at that Chick-fil-A though. The line wasn't too long. The line was pretty good, not too long. We're actually second in line. Got our orders, now we just, you know, waiting to pay. Meal zone delivery. You know, I hope everyone's doing good in this quarantine though. Like, everything's changed, everything's different. Your essentials have changed. There's definitely a mask. You definitely gotta have a mask now and some hand sanitizer for sure. But yeah, things have changed, and hope everything gets better soon. We have secured the package. So check it out, this is what we got.
All right. So what we have here.
Look at that. That looks real good. People are very generous on the sauces. So, I'll be taking that one by one. Alright, so we got our food. They were very generous on, you know, the sauces. I will be using these sauces. They will not be going to waste. So let's see what we got. Oh snap, we got some fries here. We got some more fries. Chicken sandwich, ready? Oh my.
That one's mine.
Yep. Gotta take out this one. Take this one out. Make sure they don't fall on me, you know. Eating inside the car is, it's tough. Pretty tough. Oh, got another sandwich, you ready? Oh, you know whose sandwich is this? Is mine. It's my sandwich. Looks very nice and crispy. Just look at that. Dude, that looks so good. Alright. My mouth is watering. And last but not least, the nuggets. How do you open this? Oh. We got them little nugs. Time to eat. So what do we got here? We got some fries, we got some chicken nuggets, crispy chicken nuggets. And then what is this, ranch?
Yes. This is a Tik Tok hack. You're supposed to get an extra container, but this will work.
So normally, I guess the original Tik Tok hack is you put all this in one little bag and you put the sauces and shake it up and it gets very well sauced up. So.
But this will work too.
But this works as well. You know? Gotta improvise. Oh, what is this?
Buffalo.
Look at that buffalo sauce. I love me some buffalo sauce. It's making me so hungry, I just want to eat already. Let me know if this is making y'all hungry in the comments below. And if you would try this, let me know if you'd try this. Ooh. Or let me know if you have tried it or will try it. You know?
And don't forget, this is the best sauce for your sandwich. Right here.
What is this?
The honey roasted barbecue.
Honey roasted barbecue.
You put it on your bread.
Look at that.
And you make it extra saucy. Let me get one more.
Hope you guys ate before watching this video. Okay, we'll just eat like this. Try this out. Look at that. That's so saucy. Especially this one. Damn, that looks good. Let's take a bite. Yeah, that's good. That's pretty good. A little nugget. I bet you can feel your mouth just watering right now. While I'm here enjoying these nuggets, you should probably go get yourself a Chick-fil-A sandwich. I was dying. Shot the burger. That's good. I recommend it. Again, just so you know, buffalo sauce, ranch, fries, and crispy chicken nuggets, you get this whole mix. Officially done with my food. I have to say, 10 out of 10 would recommend. You guys should try it. Yeah, just try it and let me know. Right now we're on our way to IKEA and looking for a table. So hopefully it's not busy in a long line. So closer and closer to IKEA, straight ahead. We have made it to IKEA Way. We've made it. Wow, this is a different route to go in. To IKEA. It's my first time coming to IKEA since a little bit before the quarantine happened, so let's see what's good. Hey, we're here. Finally, we made it to IKEA. Let's go inside. Yo, we're finally in IKEA. The line was not long at all. We thought there was a long line, but it wasn't the line. So.
Where's the entrance?
The entrance to what? We're here looking for a little cash register at IKEA. Hey, you found it. Yeah, they have some pretty cool stuff here at IKEA. You never know what you're gonna find. Look at this. It's pretty sick. I love coming here. Look at that. Go with this one, this little bag. It's the bendy. Supposed to come to IKEA for one thing. Turns out we got a lot of things. Yo, check these little plants out though. Oh, these are sick. You know, to make a good decoration. We're finally out of IKEA. I came out with so much stuff. It's so hard to maneuver these cars. But finally, we're out heading to the car. Now to find our car. Yeah, I forgot where we parked, but we'll find our way out. Out of this underground parking. And don't forget, always put your carts back. Or else the partner is gonna go after you. And we don't wanna get knocked out. Job here is done. Put the cart back. Time to go. Alrighty, just finished IKEA. About to head home maybe hit the supermarket, who knows. We're here getting to Vallarta. Gonna get some aguas frescas for this hot day. Does this heat drain your guys' energy? It's so energy draining. It's ridiculous. But you know, we gotta keep up the content, so we gotta keep going. Look what we found at Vallarta. Found this. Little tubs of agua fresca. No way. It's pretty sick, actually. Alrighty, just finished eating some carne asada with the fam. Now it's time to have like a little bit of dessert, which we're gonna have some conchas, which is a Mexican bread, and about to go get some Starbucks. So again. It's like, I think I just baited all of you. We ended up going to McDonald's, which is not too far, but you know, McDonald's coffee is pretty solid. It's pretty good. I think this is my last outing of the day, so. Alrighty, that is it for the day. Thanks for staying till the end. watching the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And there'll be more vlogs, of course. We're going to continue doing vlogs. Either I make them or my brother makes them. Oscar, Boosted ATSV, whatever the case may be. Or we both might make videos, you know. We might have some new journeys, some new cars you might see. Whatever the case may be. But I'll be taking you guys along. And I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. You know, I just wanted to get some content out to you guys. And I hope you guys enjoy it. Give it a like. Share the video. Subscribe. Follow. And leave some feedback in the comments below. Thank you.